I'm gonna crawl back in my room now and boil up some fear.